I wonder how much Justin really thinks about these issues.
What would he do about ISIS?
The videos I see on the news, horrible. We have to do something to protect us, but also the people who live there. ISIS is evil. He'll take us out of the fight. If that's where Justin's coming from on this, how can we trust him to make good decisions at all?
People, being prime minister is not an entry-level job.
It's a tough job, a serious job.
Justin Trudeau, he's just not ready.